บาสอบมันญาตินังกรุบจุมเรียบสู่ปกหมายบองปนต่างอ้อดาลิยมนังตามนานเดปอร์มีนมาตามบันไดสังคมบายจุดูตุกอักเนียบาดคณะไปแล้วยมมีนปอร์มีนมวยบาหมอกจุมเรียบชุนดาลมีนจำลองเชิงท่าอับอาซาตอมบันไดนังโกนดาลกาโควิดดับระบุนบานเชื้อสัสบายหายแต่ตรึกทัวจัดทะเลสันดับเตะจำนวนบาหมอนจุลตุสนาหนังตามนานเลยอัตบัดในปอร์มีนมาส่งไปมุดคอมเพล็กช่วยลายบาสับใครหนังเสียตามใบตัวบานปรมีนมาไปทำไมจะเรียงรอไทยว่าเปรมคลาบานชิดภายตากาลปิดไงตีดับประบุนใครมีเนื้อชนำปีปอนมาไปมวยกันเหล่าแต่นี่เมียนมหาจนเจริญบังฮานยารอมรวมชูจัดอย่างคลั่งคร้อยตัวบานดำนังท่าเมียนโกมาระอายุประมวยชนำมาเนี่ยเมียนวิจิมีนโควิดดับประบุนแต่ขมิ้นพร้อมมาในนี้บานฉลองจมือโควิดดับประบุนปีมาได้ระบกลุ่นហើយក៏បានត្រូវក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យបានយកទៅសម្រាប់ព្យាបាលនៅក្នុងសន្តាគារអតីតសន្តាគារ Intercontinental តាក្រេតាជុំគ្នាជាមួយនឹងម្ដាយយោងតាមមូលដ្ឋានខណ្ឌសេកើបានឃើញថាមានវិជ្ជមាននឹងមេរោគ COVID-19 ចំនួន2អ្នករួមមានទី1អ្នកជំងឺកូម៉ារ៉ាអាយុ6ឆ្នាំដែលមានទីតាំងនៅផ្ទះជួលផ្លូវបេតុងភូមិសាមគ្គីសង្កាត់ឫស្សីកែវខណ្ឌឫស្សីកែវរាជធានីភ្នំពេញឆ្លងពីម្ដាយអាយុ31ឆ្នាំក្នុងនោះមានអ្នកពាក់ព័ន្ធចំនួន4នាក់ស្រី1នាក់ត្រូវបានបន្តឲ្យធ្វើចាត់ថាលេសក្នុងទីតាំងខាងលើដដែលនិងទី2អ្នកជំងឺស្ត្រីអាយុ56ឆ្នាំធ្លាប់នៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យអ្នកលឿងកាលពីថ្ងៃ28ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2021ដែលមានទីតាំងនៅផ្ទះជួលផ្លូវ 103A ក្រុមទី7ភូមិបាក់ទូកសង្កាត់ទួលសង្កែ1ខណ្ឌឫស្សីកែវរាជធានីភ្នំពេញក្នុងនោះមានអ្នកពាក់ព័ន្ធចំនួន2នាក់ស្រី1នាក់ត្រូវបានឲ្យធ្វើចាត់ថិលស័កក្នុងទីតាំងនោះយានាមិញនមុននៃបន្តិចយោងទៅតាមករណី Facebook របស់ជ្រិនសុបញ្ញាបានបង្ហោះសារមួយដែលធ្វើឲ្យមហាជនមានការសប្បាយចិត្តទីទាជាខ្លាំងដោយឃើញពីអ្នកម្ដាយនិងកូនទើបទៅសម្រាប់ព្យាបាលក្នុងសន្តាគារអតីត Intercontinental ទៅក្រេតាក់ជុំគ្នាជាមួយអ្នកម្ដាយសោះពេលនេះស្រាប់តែឃើញឯកសារបញ្ជាក់ប្រាប់ថាអ្នកទាំងពីរអ្នកបានជាសះស្បើយពីជំងឺ COVID ហើយនេះជាការរៀបរាប់របស់គាត់អបអសាទរម្ដាយនិងកូនប្រុសស្រីបានជាសះស្បើយហើយតែត្រូវបន្តចលថាលិស័ក14ថ្ងៃបន្តទៀតបាទអបអសាទរបាទចំពោះបាទប្អូនក្មួយប្រុសនិងម្ដាយបាទបានជាពីជំងឺ COVID-19 ហើយបាទសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលា